How to log in YouTube Kids account on your device.
Hello
guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can easily log in the YouTube Kids application on your device. So first thing, head over to your YouTube Kids application, and once you're inside YouTube Kids application, wait for some time for it to load and you will get the follow-up tutorial. Simply click on it and simply choose the Gmail you like and as a parent, and from here you can simply read all the terms and conditions from here, and it will ask you to enter your password. Let me just enter one. So once you enter your password, you just need to type in your child's name over here. Let me just type in one if you have one, and simply select the age, birth month like this, and simply select the younger, or if your child is younger or older or in preschool. And once you do that, simply click on over here and simply select the recommended version of your kid's age group, and it will likely show you the option related to the age group of your children. So if you want to kid content like this, simply click on this, and simply it will ask you to confirmation code. Simply do this and simply click on got it over here like this, and it's then done. So hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.